I'm so excited to give you a look at the Energy Science unit from The Good and the Beautiful. This unit has three components: a full-color coursebook, student journals, and an optional book pack. The coursebook contains 14 easy-to-teach lessons. Inside, you can find vocabulary terms, supply lists, beautiful photographs, games, experiments, and hands-on activities to help make science engaging and fun. Our science units are taught family style, so you only need one of these coursebooks for all of your children. The Energy Student Journal allows each child to personalize their learning. There are two separate student journals, one for grades 3 through 6 and one for grades 7 and 8. Both journals contain age-appropriate activities and games and worksheets that go hand in hand with the lessons. The journal for older students also includes interesting lesson extensions, allowing your 7th and 8th graders to dig deeper into each lesson topic. Let's take a quick look at one of the lessons in this unit. At the top of the page, you can easily find a list of any supplies you'll need for the lesson. In this lesson, you'll start by reading a poem, and then you'll have an open discussion about light. Next, you'll conduct 3 simple activities using household items to demonstrate how light travels. You'll learn a new vocabulary term and study the connection between light and color. And then your students will complete a page in their student journals. Finally, you'll watch a fascinating video on light energy and its applications. The lesson ends with a reminder to parents to have older students complete the lesson extension in their student journals. The last component in the energy unit is the optional read aloud book pack. This pack contains 2 books, The Spark and The Amazing Mind of Granville Woods. Your 7th and 8th graders may also enjoy reading the correlated book for older children, the Energy Questions and Answers book. While not a required resource, these books are a great way to expand and supplement the unit. Are you ready to get started? Check out the energy unit from The Good and the Beautiful. Before I go, take a look at some of the other pages from the coursebook and student journals.